So what I can show you right here is a very nice comparison between the powerful Mammo-CT and a conventional FFDM, which is shown parallel on the right side of the screen. You see the VRT performed of the 3D data set of the high resolution Mammo-CT in about 12 seconds scanning time and a resolution of 0.3 millimeters voxel in every direction. So an isometric data set. You see the microcalcs very easily, and you can see the deployment of the calcs intraductal and the appearance of the multi-morphological findings. You see also a clip which is plugged in last week. So this examination can also be done shortly after an biopsy without any pain to the patient, because you don't need any compression of the breast. So the VRT shows you very easily the complete calcs in the lower outer quadrant of this right breast and the extent of the disease about 10 centimeters. But you can also look at the MPRs in every direction you want to look at. So this is an ML view, and you can see the microcalcs as well. You can look in a CC view and correspond it also to a complete new coronal view, which is shown here. By the way, the radiation dose you have to use for this Mammo-CT is the same size of the plain FFDM. So same dosage, 12 seconds examination time. This examination is done without contrast media, but you can do it also with intravenous contrast agent. Thank you very much for your attention, and have a good time.